5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Danny. My meta damage is forever real.
Good.
Wow. I'll leave your llama behind.
There's a sleep pool right at the top of the stairs.
Ben, oh nice.
Oh my god, this idiot is still down
there. I'm so slow today. Or, right now. Can't place my fucking infernal. Let's see.
What happened?
Pillars behind me, like, LOS it, so I can't place my infernal.
Oh.
Which is really great. Because,
that better SKB for the shield. I'm hoping it's enough.
Of my havoc window. Pretty good.
What a little shit.
Fuck. Watch out. You might get hit by that.
I can dwarf this.
Dude, fuck off.
The edge of the circle. The edge of the circle isn't really visible on this bridge because it has gaps. So I thought it was fine.
That bat.
Yep.
Oh, that.
How the fuck did you get to a shield? I combusted. I combusted just pussy shit. An SKP, hopefully it's not.
I have damage too, we should break this. Nope, we suck.
We did get it.
Oh, we did? Okay.
We got it.
Oh. Committing!
Images, don't troll me.
I'll have a weapon for 5. Psych, I have it.
Got him.
Oh yes. Oh yes. I'm already. Hello. Why is it in the corner?
Where's my damage buff, man? I haven't gotten in so long. The heck?
The heck?
I smell a coup. Oh, okay.
That's a big. Don't take it yet.
Oh, I took it.
Damn your troll.
How long does it last?
The silence debuff is permanent. I mean, not permanent. I think it's 20 seconds.
Oh.
Yeah,
it's pretty long. It's like long enough that the buff, you could have waited.
The buff lasts Rip. 30 seconds. Buff lasts 30 seconds.
I don't have combust this time.
Just mental.
Bro.
Fuck you. Gas little. Banana looking ass.
Can you do resin?
Yeah, they just randomly fuck. Like, no.
Oh, wait, it's me. It's Beerus. Okay.
Somebody Beerus? Yeah.
I mean, I guess I can. Thought Prue died. My bad.
Understandable.
Okay.
Understandable.
Okay.
the barrages.
I know, but they're like, they're not like casting them so that I can like know to press anything. Like,
they cast it. It's just like it's just really fast.
Cast it.
Yeah, it's really fast though.
They only cast it in the beginning of the poll, so
it's not kick.
It's fine. We're so fast.
Are we?
Will you guys be able to like chain these, or we want to wait for cities?
I don't have.
I mean, I hold mine for burn anyway, so.
We can go, yeah. If Danny has cooldown, we go.
Alright, can we infiltrate at all?
Now, if we need to chain three?
I don't know if we chain all this.
Yeah, that's gonna be lower when the boss come this way.
Okay, yeah. Hoping I get combust back on foot.
Where you get farther and farther away with these fucking things.
I know.
Earthcuffs, because of those fucking storms.
What's
me? I'm here, bro.
We can move up a little bit, like to the left. After this one.
Oh my god.
With Comet.
They're so fucking.
These are your arms, man.
Can you reach them from here, Fun? No?
Yeah. I can now.
Storming will give a buff, damage buff.
Well, then you'd soak them all and be dead.
Oh, dude, I'll be in the air.
Where the fuck are you going?
I'm putting the boss in the good spot.
Okay, weird.
So the odds are stacked on top of it.
Fuck, we're fine.
I'm freezing soon. We could save MZ for when we fall behind, right before phase, off. It's like crucial to use for second phase.
I'm getting far. Pain.
Just gonna use it now, though.
Yeah, we are getting kind of bodied. Yeah, I think we would have died there if that MZ. Or we would have caught it, I guess. Well, symbol's up to the next.
We 100% kill it in the face, so you can use that.
Yeah, I'm using AR here. It should start dying.
I can cloak too.
a big damage there. For now, I have lots for the trigger.
Yep. Nam says, "Do you kill drag me?" That means. Oh. Right.
Please hold. I'm slow. Hi, Sam.
Hi.
Wait, like, 2 seconds before you pull.
Yeah, I also have, like, 15 seconds on cooldowns.
Yeah. Let's wait, 5.
I get right. Cookies.
I'm good.
Yeah,
any cookies, sorry. Oh,
one more second.
Alright, let's go.
Vanish. Still have.
Danny.
Let me kick next.
Yeah, true.
Blink.
This is blink. Blink again.
Yeah.
Stop move.
A move.
Me. Funk next. Danny next. True next.
Blinking.
Blink. True.
Yeah.
Me.
I can blink.
Sure. Oh shit, keep this.
I meld.
Holy. Alright, phasing.
I actually fucking got the biggest thing.
Funk. Me. Danny off kick.
Come on, you funk.
True.
Ass, son of a bitch.
I'll just keep next there. Funk first.
Finish.
Me.
Vanish.
Still me.
Kick. Dani next. This is me, can you blink?
Blink, yep.
Again? Or not?
I can blink again, yeah. Oh.
I'm casting right now, Blue.
Me next. Funk next. True. Dani?
Mm-hmm. I'm casting.
Oh.
I'm fine. Can't keep now. This is blink.
Blink. Yeah.
This is blink.
Blink, blink.
And then we kill.
Blink.
We're pros.
I fucking hate the winter phase.
Me too.
If you need to get an important cast off, you just need to like communicate with me, like Prue is.
I mean,
obviously you can't sit there and turret chaos bolts, so exactly, like I get it, yeah.
Exactly.
But like, yeah.
Yeah, it's like I can like sneak. Like if I have a serenity. Incinerate every so often, but.
You could probably get a backdrafted chaos bolt off.
I think if I have a barrier, I can safely get a pyroblast. I don't know.
As long as I have a serenity charge, you're like pretty much safe, cause and I can instantly heal you. And even if I don't, I can still like precast a heal, and be fine.
But I also think with madness, like if Prue can use those charges, then it's better spent on him anyway.
Yeah. Cause during that phase, I can't really get my serenity backs that often.
Yeah.
And I'm using all my healing throughput on other phases, so I don't really have cooldowns for that one. I can't like spend my Poth in winter. Definitely need it for birds.
Busting his comment.
Oh my god.
And taunt comment.
Oh, triple taunted up.
Would you rather me give you fairies now or give it to Dani on pool?
If we're less on pool, I'd rather have it.
Okay.
So don't be scared to use cloak or block, but if you save it, use it for third cloak and fourth block.
If I get fairies, I get a second infernal.
Yeah, you can get fairies.
I'll give you the next set of fairies. I mean, I'm giving you fairies on all bosses. Like on Medivh, I gave you two of three fairies. The last one I gave to Prue just because like I didn't think you were gonna get another one anyway, even with the fairies.
Mm-hmm.
And Prue was gonna get a Thunder Combust. Go more to your left, Prue.
Okay, so Illy.
Soak the nados under the boss if there's any.
Alright.
Oh, this is very sorry.
Alright, so Danny's on the one? Right side, Prue's side.
Can you suck this one?
Yeah.
Yeah, I got made up.
Tried to get it, but you got it first.
I'm gonna drop one stack.
AoE.
Soon.
You can hold the two, Danny, it's fine.
Drop one right now. And then pick.
Late ones.
I dropped two here.
I already got two.
AoE.
Soon.
Clock soak for the next.
Had a bear. Had a presser.
You're holding two funk.
I'm gonna clear one right now.
I think you got them all, anyways.
I'm clear one.
There there's one coming in, and I can't get it.
Ah,
soon.
Yeah, I got this. I'm clearing.
I didn't get anyone.
You don't have the debuff if you take with cloak.
Yeah, but I didn't cloak.
Yeah, I'm gonna,
block. Block on the boss.
Yeah.
Just.
I'm trying to cover Prue's side more.
Go now, Prue. Go now.
I'm mirror.
I'm slipping.
Dropping one.
You have to be in the, like, there. Right under the boss, Prue, not like.
I know.
Like in the center.
Ooh. Soon.
Yeah, I got it.
What?
I see it. Kill me through GS.
I'm dropping stacks.
Soaking. Air ones.
I'm making the accurate up too.
Soon.
I'm picking two. And then I half.
You get, you use Infernal?
Yep.
Okay.
I'm soaking again. Watch Nados.
I'm gonna clear one right now, Blue, and grab one after.
Clearing one.
I buried early, I'm
the boss.
Fuck.
Probably dead here. Dead.
I buried early like a fucking dummy.
When you're soaking with block, you have to be like in the middle of his hitbox. Yeah, you were like on the edge of it.
Watch pets.
Have to be on top of common, I guess.
Just like in the center of his hitbox.
Alright, yeah. Going now.
I saw how that worked out.
So, blue on natives.
Yep, I will do my best.
I'm just on polar.
I don't have.
Okay.
Yeah, I proc'd in that fight, and like, I died through GS. So annoying.
That's a good GS then.
I just like, ended up taking, 3 stacks, cause like, I don't know, didn't want them to come in. Thought I could live.
We bold? Watch out.
Yeah, somebody.
That's so fucking hard. The mobs are just moving all over the place.
Too, and yeah, it's just like
I'm trying to soak as much as I can. But once I put trigger out pool, I got scared of like soaking because I didn't want to soak into like a sweet puddle.
Spirit Orb just adds like so much damage on single targets.
No.
Funk, dude.
Oh. Jesus.
Summons.
I'm in combat now.
That wasn't me. I don't think.
It looked like it was someone was just like on top of him.
Yeah, I was walking up to distract. Somebody got too close. After they pulled.
Oh, I'm still in combat? Okay.
They're reset. I have to run up, jump, and distract first before.
I mean, like, I just, like, spawned in combat.
I was the closest one to you, and I didn't pull anything. Did something that made you pull them? I don't understand.
It looks like Funk got too close and then he was out of stealth.
Yeah.
No, I was fine. I was down.
Rogues have a lot. Rogue stealth is weaker in Shroud for some reason than everyone else's.
Yeah, yeah, I understand, but like, it's not me who pulled them for you, and you were the only one there, so I don't know.
Yeah, I'm not sure. They pulled and then it broke my stealth.
While Danny's running?
Yeah,
I'm almost there, okay.
I mean, like, we're just fucking burning the night, right? You're not gonna pop in front of it?
Don't follow.
I don't have combust yet.
Give me fairies.
Can you just work on the other one?
I do now.
Even them out a bit?
I gave him fairies.
Oh, you have now?
I have now.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah, here with fairies, you should be fine.
I'm gonna pop this guy too.
Yeah, send pots and everything. Careful, not getting close to us.
God, why do I get shit fucking rolled?
Bishop next to it then.
Yeah, because I fared you earlier.
Have it in 20 or 18, like I'll have it soon.
Okay, we just killed him.
Yeah, I'll have it. Need to get it to what, 20? 30?
30.
I don't know if you get it. Why not?
Bishop is low, 50%.
Yep.
Stupid pet, man. Can't keep him alive.
Yeah, he's dying to the bullshit.
Is it like the king that like melees him?
Not, I don't know if it's worth keeping, like resubbing him. I don't know. Maybe
it's not too much.
I think we'll have to kill him. Like, dude, I bought my jelly weapon on the king and just disappeared forever.
Nice.
The soul literally just disappeared.
Let's get a little bit more damn.
Yeah. Orb diff.
So are we doing that safe strat, or do we not have time? I think we had like 4 minutes last time.
We definitely have the time this time, as long as we don't have P1 deaths.
Okay.
Milk one or two casts, and then on the third cast, we go in.
Yeah, that was good.
I think he's... You have to make sure he starts casting before you go in, though.
Last time, Danny didn't send on second phase too, right?
Yeah, she has to send on second phase, too.
Yeah. Alright. Shut the fuck up, Lav. God damn it.
Gladly.
Kess, I'll find you. You better watch out, dude. I'll come over to Canada land, and better watch out.
I'm too slow. I can't click it fast enough.
My God, your stupid barrier is like preventing me from clicking it.
Yeah, I think two disintegrates after the first one, and then the third cast we go.
Alright.
Yeah, let the cast start so that he's still casting while we're hitting him.
Going up.
And watch out!
Next.
Dude, motherfucker, dude. I don't know if you saw that. That was dog shit. Literally.
Watch comment. Fast. Careful. Watch.
Next kick.
Focus up. Disintegrate on Danny.
Honk next gank.
Integrate on Pro. On with Beam.
Alright, so I'm just chilling.
Yeah. Not long. We'll probably just do a couple casts.
I don't have for a minute 20.
Blue might have fairies.
20 seconds on fairies.
Yeah, I think you stun whenever you get it.
Yeah.
Maybe if it's even worth it.
Fairies soon.
Yeah, you stun for sure. 100%.
Yeah, I don't have for a minute. We're just saying, like, depending.
You should have fairies. You should have soon.
I think we can. Do you?
She will have Inferno in 10. I don't know.
Mm-hmm.
That's fine. We're chilling.
We're hard chilling on time, so do whatever you want to do.
Cheese. Keep cheese in this game.
Are we sending or no?
I'm sending.
No, I'm not asking you, I'm asking like in general.
Yeah, I just like...
No, I wasn't telling you to send,
I don't want to send Infernal with like, two shards. And then...
No, I wasn't asking like, rushing you, I was just like, legitimately asking if it was worth it at this point, but that's all.
I think, it is. Alright, so we're kind of there.
40. Alright, we can just go in that.
Wait,
Oh, Kame, you're such a troll!
Alright, what does it matter?
Cause then he would keep casting. Like, if you're gonna pull him right when he finishes the cast, you might as well wait till he starts the next one.
No.
It's fine.
Oh my god.
Oh my, sorry. It's fucking...
I dispelled you.
I fall.
Okay. Just watch purple swirlies. Me at me.
Down, Nagi.
Just be careful, really watch purple swirlies, they're like super hard to see, but just gotta watch. I'm gonna get fairies to Prue, I don't think you get another Inferno with fairies. If you think you do, then let me know.
Fine.
Nice.
Oh. A minute under 7 deaths. I'm telling you, 29 is doable. Just gotta play it clean. Whew. Do either guys need this?
Shut the fuck up, Lab.
Construct.